Hold on one moment.
Hello.
My name is Paige, not Paige, and actually, I'm your next best lawyer. Well, what I'm doing, why I am dressed here like Annalise Keating from How to Get Away with Murder. I'm not Annalise Keating. Honestly, I'm just a lawyer. I'm a defense attorney. I'm your district attorney. I don't know. I'm providing y'all examples of, you know, if you don't want to spend money, if you don't want to go to Party City or that other Spirit Halloween, one of those stores that sell costumes. If you don't want to spend money on a costume, you have stuff at home here that you can use. Honestly, I have this. I have this little suit jacket. I have like a little skirt on right here, just a little number. You know what I'm saying? So you can literally just be a lawyer. Get you a little a old phone. You could be a lawyer. Just be a little. Grab a wig if you can find one. Today we're gonna be doing Lacey games. I was recommended this. Well, I was recommended this, and then they told me not to watch this. And I said, are you sure? Because this actually looks a little snazzy. He's like, no, actually, it's going to be really effed up, and I don't think you should watch it. And I'm like, challenge accepted. You know what I'm saying? You know, we've read pretty crazy stuff here. We've read and watched pretty crazy things from child to doodoo, pee-pee, other excrements from the body, people playing in it, I don't know. Maggots, oh Lord, I wanna forget it. So this shouldn't be too crazy, you know what I'm saying? It shouldn't be too crazy, it shouldn't be too out of the ordinary for me to get into. Lacey Games, this is uploaded by Ghost Tundra. This is uploaded by Ghost Tundra. We're gonna be watching the first of this playlist of four videos. It's called Lacey's Wardrobe, Lost 2006 Flash Game. All right, let's go. Lacey's Wardrobe. Lacey has a busy day. Wait, I gotta read it. Lacey has a busy day today. In the morning, she will attend a picnic in the park. Then, in the afternoon, she must go shopping. Finally, she will have a date tonight with the cutest guy. Phew. But there is only one problem. She has no idea what to wear. Can you help Lacey put together the cutest outfits for each situation? Period. You know, I already told y'all, like, I'm trying to show y'all outfits that y'all can put together in your own closet. Maybe dig into your parents' closet. I mean, she look cute already. She looks adorable. Okay. Wait. Did we miss something? We're gonna slow it down. Okay. Lord, hold on. Help Lacey. And maybe that's something else. Maybe it's cold or something else. But help Lacey. Oh no, we gotta help Lacey. Hair. All right. Dang, her ribs are popping. I mean, I say this is cute, a little simple. Bun, it's giving professional, but maybe this. I say this. Oh, I just forgot. I still have this. You're like, this sounds like death. Let's see what they pick. I wouldn't pick that one. But anyway. Okay, that's cute. I mean, it goes for that hairstyle aesthetic. Yeah, that one. Maybe the shorts. I wouldn't pick. Okay. I guess it goes with the. I'm gonna just say I wouldn't pick this at all. Well done. I guess this is for. What the f is that? I love you. What the hell did you just say to me? No. Ew. I can't. I love you, Lacey? Something like that. Okay. This is for shopping. You know, a simple update would be cute. It's dark. The outside is really realistic. Well, also, the room. okay, I guess cute, little casual, it's nothing too crazy. I mean, you already wore that. No, you didn't already wear that. You wore the other thing. I think the sneakers, not the sneakers. Why did I pause it? Okay, no! I need to let it play. Shut up. Okay. We're gonna take a moment to breathe. I am not tearing up, shut up. Okay, so it appears as though Lacey may be getting stalked. It seems like Lacey is getting stalked. This man, he was in the bushes before when she had a picnic in the park. He's outside her window right now. Okay. I don't know if this her stalker is the one she's supposed to be meeting for a date, or if this is a guy outside of it. Shut up. Yeah, the sneakers. I say the sneakers. Oh yeah, glasses, cute. It's glitching. Okay, she's at the mall. Cute. Okay, her body is gone. He's going to kill. Uh-oh. Better play. I don't like it. Little date. There is a gift on your doorstep. Let's call the cops. Yeah, that's cute. Wait, no, something flashed. Something flashed. Please don't make me go outside. I would not make you go outside. No. Okay, things keep flashing. I'm gonna pause it. After I'm done watching. Wait, is that a bruise on her face? What have you done? I didn't do nothing. I'm scared. I don't want to see. Oh! I ate her remains so that we will be together forever. I love you, Lacey. Is that it? Please tell me. Dear God. Okay. Okay, so the videos aren't too long, so I think we should just... I'm gonna split it up in two. So I'm gonna watch the first two videos, and then I'm gonna watch the 16 minute video. Like I said before, that's not a cute boy. I don't know how old Lacey is, but I'm assuming she could be like a young adult. I would hope she's a young adult, like she's at the very least 18. I still feel uncomfortable with an 18 year old being like in her undergarments on screen, so we're gonna give her like the healthy age of 20. Still very young. That's an old a very disgusting man. He's not a very old man, but he's older. It's clear that he's older. And he is no, he's no good. Lacey is not, she's not okay. Okay. We're gonna keep going. Content warning. This video contains heavy topics and is meant for mature audiences. Viewer discretion is advised. Okay, so y'all heard that. If you are not above the age of 16 and you're watching this, click off now. Like, y'all be itty bitties watching my stuff. Unless y'all just look very young. A couple of y'all is itty bitties and y'all shouldn't be watching. Oh, wait. Disturbing secret ending found in 2007 Flash game Lacey Steiner. Okay. So it's an ending. Hey guys, today. Oh. We're getting dialogue from the person playing these games. Hey guys, today I want to say, is it the same person? Oh, I should have been reading the descriptions.
Let me know in the comments if anyone had a similar experience with any Lacey games, because I'm honestly freaked out. What the hell?
Cute little game I found after many years. I remember playing this as a child. LOL. Okay, no. Not LOL. Not at all. So that one is definitely not Char Char. It's not Char Char 887. This is Char Char 887. And we're gonna get into it. I'm gonna voice act as Char Char 887.
Hey guys, today I want to show you a very weird secret ending I found in one of those old Lacey Flash games. I found it in a Flash archive site and felt nostalgic because I played so many Lacey games in my childhood, but I ended up coming across an ending I had never seen, and well.
Okay, it looked like she holds spaghetti and meatballs per. What's in her other hand? I can't see it.
You'll see. Let's start.
Lacey's about to open her brand new diner. However, she will need your help to keep up with so many hungry customers. How to play? Add the secret.
Uh-oh. We just talked about him eating people. I mean, not even people. Her. He ate her to stay and become one with her forever. So I'm scared we're going to be feeding people her remains.
How to play? Add the correct items that Lacey requests into the main bowl. When you're done, it's time to serve the customers.
Lord.
However, don't take long. You know how people get when they're hungry.
Here's a Snickers. Her character design is actually adorable though. All right, click on Lacey for instructions. Today's special, whatever that is.
So far, so normal, just a cooking game, but have you noticed that timer in the corner?
Yeah. I mean, it says you're timed. It said that before.
It gives you much more time than you need, I guess, so it makes it easy for any kid to win.
I guess.
However, let me fast forward and show you what happens when you start running out of time. You are not ready for this.
Can you please get me?
All right.
That's it. Can you please get me? That's it. Can you please get me?
Sausages. Oh, it said the recipe down there. Grated cheese.
Can you please get me?
Cream milk. What are we making? Uh-oh, she's glitching.
Can you please get me? That's it.
Hurry up! It's like she's melting. Oh, stroganoff with baked rice. Serve. Good job. Oh, wait.
So yeah, I got it at the last second.
Shorty said, I was scared. I was scared into completing this.
Good job. You have finished the plates on time for the customers. Now it's time to serve them their delicious Lacey meal. Drag the plates to each customer when they request their food.
Okay. Oh, a brother?
If you manage to not run out of time at any point, the game just plays out as normal and you go serve the customers.
Oh.
I'm gonna play through and get the normal ending. You just need to do the same thing for 3 days.
Huh? 3 days? Strawberries in the background is cute. Better feed my brother. You better feed Unc. Okay, he's me. Hey. No. No.
Wonderful. You have satisfied all of the customers and earned lots of cash. It's time for Lacey to close the diner and rest. See you tomorrow.
The next 3 days, Lacey just makes different recipes. So I'm skipping to the ending already so I can start showing you the alternative route.
Lacey Diner is the best one in the world!
Her. Interesting. That's I hope I'm pronouncing that right.
Let's actually run out of time now.
Stupid, useless, slow, I'm not laughing. Failure. Okay. So that's a knife. That's a pocket knife. What is happening? What is going on right here? That's Lacey. Obviously, she is not. She looks ghostly right here. Stupid. It's not funny. Damn. Failure. I have you know that I'm the best lawyer this town has ever seen. Obscene language. So there's no food to serve, there's no customers.
You took too long. The customers left. Oh no, you ran out of time. Your customers went somewhere else to eat. But do not fret. There is always tomorrow.
Oh, I don't like Lacey being sad.
This is all I have, and the customers are hungry and unforgiving. If I fail, I see no other option other than
I didn't see.
Yeah, this is not for kids. What the F? I'm skipping the second day. It just gets worse from there.
Today's special? It looks like a cake. Is it gonna do the same melting? It's not. See her? I don't see it. 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 Okay, it's flashy. Okay. Okay. Figure 58. What growing up is all about. Go and put me on death row with what? Skid? Huh? Skid Hope? Huh? I can't. Skid Hope? Rope? And Brown Boy. What? If someone can decipher that for me in the comments, please do. In the river and pulled out all my body, pronouncing me dead in. Oh Lord, I can't read the rest. I can't make out the rest. Caught in between, I had, Lord, I can't. Okay, I'm sorry, girl. Wow, it was still twitching from that. What the fuck? I can't. Okay, memories. No, I look. For memories, no substitute. bizarre little lies they passed off as truth. Whoa. No. We're citing something. I'm not doing that. I'm a Christian!
You took too long. The customer's lying! Oh no, you ran out of time, man.
No.
Why can't these effing bastards just wait 3 minutes for their food?
Okay.
I'm trying my hardest, yet I'm almost running out of money to survive. This isn't fair. It isn't fair at all. It isn't fair.
The economy. Capitalism!
I hate them all. I hate them. I hate them.
Okay. Oh no.
Tomorrow I'm going to give them something, all right?
What? I can't. I don't want to go back. I'm going to have to look at this when I edit. Okay. That's a head. Oh, cigarette butts. Oh. These moments were hard to forget because they were super glued from my heels to my thighs, and not even the strongest bird beak could peck it off. The smoke? What? The smoke something me in gray forever. And it me tear up so much I almost something in front of him once. Never. I can't deal with the freaking eyes, you know what I'm saying? Dead cockroach. Oh. Ooh, cigarette butts. Okay, wait. But then I started seeing them everywhere, bugs and bites and dirt and vomit where they shouldn't have been. They were all what? I can't. Crisp and very jumpy and inside of me, like what? I wanted to suck it all. This is a cockroach. A reverse frog dissection and in. Okay. All right. What was that? She didn't say what that was. I want you to say what that was. Oh! Oh! I'm blocking that out. I do not advise y'all go and look for it. End it all. That's what that says on the chalkboard. I just realized. All right. They really got around it. They really... What? Oh, what? Face sucked by the static, the grains tickled. Huh? Uncle's uncle? Uncle's? Uncle's eyes with what? He was the same as me, but didn't want to admit it. He lived of his own, where he was desirable. And sensual, and his lies that he believed what the computer would whisper. It seemed less. Uncle, please. Okay. Meth. That's not funny. Anyway, okay. So this looks like not a. Oh, I don't like the eyes. Is it a V? Vocio? Rocio? Okay, so we added meth. What is this? I'm taking this off. Now I look like coconut head after Ned's declassified. Okay. What is that? Used, oh, blocking that out. And when he looked down, he saw my little bruised knees? Smiling back at him, the exact size of his sweaty, is that same pelvis? Even though they could be shaky, he was always the type to, the positive in things, and he couldn't keep the mayo from raining all over it like a mad fever dream. The mayo? What a relief. Any of wrongness was dissipated long before it got into his mind, and screams were inaudible to his ears. It was just bliss. What is that? Broken glass? Oh. It's fun to run, it's fun to play, it's fun to make things out of clay, it's fun to fill your car with gas, it's fun to break things made of glass. Broken glass will cut your hand and make you bleed across the land. Thank you, Matt Bennett. I can't read any of that. Getting underneath your nail? Oh. Handling safety tips. Tips for glass handling safety, Lord. It's very core of your bones. Yeah. Okay. All you gotta know is disturbing, disturbing on disturbing. Oh, we heard something else. What is that? 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 Uncle? Don't look at me. Censored for public health concerns. Uncle? I'm not serving your uncle to, What? Established closed due to sanitary violation. Okay, it looked like Lacey is... Pass? Oh, Lacey is...
This is it, then.
Sister! What am I seeing? Sound of... Bad ending. That was an arm.
So yeah, what the F? I think these Lacey games might not be as innocent as they seem. This is like traumatizing for any kid that might have seen it.
Why are you adding that little emoticon in the middle of your sentence? This is a serious business. Sister girl singing about broken glass from Victorious. Matt Bennett.
If anyone can find more of them in archive sites, let me know because it was hard. Most of them are lost. See ya.
See ya. Can that be it? No more? No!
I just didn't realize I was this underwear.
I don't care. Oh! Okay, so the next episode is going to be on some crazy business. So, uploaded by Ghost Tundra. Lacey Games. Okay, the reaction part of the video is over. If y'all want out. Oh, Lord. Okay, so we just opened a can of worms. None of these things have ever left me speechless. Yo, I'm trying to sort through my thoughts. So, Lacey is no longer with us. Unless Lacey is kind of representative of different women who are failed by society? I don't know. Could be doing a lot with that theory. So that's just one theory. Like, they're two separate people. Lacey and Lacey's wardrobe is a woman who fell victim to a stalker, you know. It seemed like while she was begging for help throughout the game, maybe that's a signal, a sign that maybe she was asking for help. I don't know. I'm dragging it. Second Lacey. Okay, her uncle. If this is both games connected, which I'm most likely is the case, uncle, maybe the uncle is the first guy in the first game who's like, we'll be together forever because I ate you. And the uncle is who she was trying to escape from in the other one, in the Lacey's diner. It'll probably make sense with the next videos, the longest one. Well, okay, what's so crazy All right, don't y'all remember when I just briefly mentioned, like, you know, during one of my intros that I wrote a story or I wrote a poem? Officially now a story, but I wrote a poem about this girl who falls in love and then eats the girl that she loves. Well, she loves her, but she's really obsessed with her, and how it I didn't say this part, but it was inspired by the song Lacey by Olivia Rodrigo. And that song is about, you know, it's from the point of view of someone who's not ideally the, who doesn't ideally, like, line up with everything it takes to be a part of the beauty standard. But yeah, the Lacey in there represents something that is something unachievable by any person ever, because Lacey is perfect. Lacey has perfect hair, perfect skin, personality. She's everything. And from the point of view Olivia Rodrigo is singing from is somebody who is not Lacey. And she's like, oh, I hate that I love you. Like, I love you, but I hate you, and I hate that I love you. But anyway, that song inspired my story, where she ends up killing the person that she's, like, in love and, like, obsessed with, the girl that she wants to be, but also wants to be with. So in the end, she ends up eating her. She ends up eating her. So it's just crazy how it's, like, this, it hasn't, I mean, I don't know. It just reminded me of that, how this is called Lacey's Games, and at the end of the first one, of the Lacey's Wardrobe, she... Lacey gets eaten in hopes that she will be a part of this man, this vile monster, this monster of a man, that they'll be connected together forever because he ate her. And that's kind of what happened in my story. So it's like, and I never seen this before. This is my first time watching this analog horror or this internet horror. This is my first time watching Lacey anything. And then it's like the song Lacey, and it inspired my story about how she commits cannibalism and this man is committing cannibalism over the girl that's like Lacey. This is crazy, you know? But anyway, tell me how you feel about this. Tell me your theories. Tell me if you've seen it, but don't spoil, okay? I don't know if there's gonna be more bits added to this. This was made a year ago. Honestly, I'm excited to figure out more about this. Like I said, thank you for watching this video. You can be a lawyer too if you got the clothing for it in your closet. You got the clothing for it in your closet or your parents' closet. Just run in there, rummage, say, I have to. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Like, subscribe, do all the jibber jab, and love yourself, because why not? You know what I'm saying? The good one. Ah!